The day has finally come for our rollover crash. And to emphasize just how important this research is for Georgia drivers, we're joined by GypStick's director, Chris Wigington.
The Accident Reconstruction Lab is important to us in the state of Georgia and across the nation. This research that we do here, we're able to create these accident scenes and then work the formulas backwards to validate the testing. And so we can use that to reduce accidents by educating the public and hopefully prevent maybe them from being involved in a rollover collision.
And the best way to drive this point home is to roll this car over.
So today we redid the crash with the rollover, and I will call it a success. What happened here is what we see a lot of times with crashes, inexperienced drivers particularly, will drift off the road and they'll panic and they'll dynamically put steering in to try to come back up on the road. And it basically, the center mass outruns the tires and then it rolls over. I think it rolled over three times and we had a full ejection from one of the mannequins in the car, and we had a partial ejection on the second one. So seatbelts save lives. I think we just demonstrated that with this wreck. If you're gonna be in a car and you lose control and the car rolls over or strikes an object, your seatbelts can buy you valuable time and keep you locked in the seat. Failure to wear a seatbelt can have catastrophic effects.
And though the crash research is complete, don't forget to check out the Rollover Crash VR Perspective launching next week during the GHSA Football Championships.